break, nigga.
The views of what I'm about to say do not reflect my personal views, but I'll keep it a buck why people do it. Because the intellectual, like, stimulation that you can, like, pleasure the person while y'all not around each other. That's how people do it. It's like, if you at work and your girl just send you some sexy shit, it's like you gonna nail your mind thinking about her. So it's like a way to be together when y'all not together.
Real shit. I will probably be more turned on by you saying some wild shit in my text message than you sending me a wild pic.
I agree.
My man just said to make these hoes want the D that more. Like, to make you want the D more.
Time out, so he's sending dick pics? That's what he's saying?
Right.
We sending dick pics?
We definitely started just by saying, why do
women?
No, I didn't. I said, why do
people? He said, why? Yeah, that's a good one, though. It's like, it's not strict to sex because everyone does it.
Everyone does it?
No, everybody does it.
Well, I'm saying it's not something that just females do.
My man said to his
junk.
I mean, my man.
He sent his junk to his junk.
One time his number tries to FaceTime me. Multiple times, I don't have the number saved.
A random number?
Yes, a random number. One day, my sister's in the room, we like, fuck it, answer it. It was a nigga with his penis out.
On FaceTime?
Yes, like number FaceTime me like every couple of days. So one day, we just like, who the fuck is this?
This
we,
dick,
right? That's exactly what the fuck happened. So it was like really disturbing. I'm like, okay. So it's like, niggas do it, bitches do it too. So why do y'all send? I told y'all why women, we try to stimulate our men when y'all not around us. So why do y'all send dick pictures?
My reason for asking was because I really don't understand dick pics, period. Like, for me, I feel like it's a little, like, homosexual for me to look at my dick and be like, shit, this dick looks good. This dick. I'm gonna get my dick. I'm gonna go ahead and
send this dick to
Who gonna get this dick today?
Yeah. Like, that's a little funny.
For you to prop your dick up to make it look a certain way for a picture is a little weird to me. Like,
and the nigga ain't trying to hear that, well, shit is mine, so it ain't gay. No.
Yo.
Is absolutely not right, sir.
The process in your mind to how you got
but
right.
do women
to this
like,
place.
But do women like dick pics?
Do women like dick pics?
I would say
do if, women like
no,
dick pics?
Do women
say,
like dick
no, pics? No, it has to be asked. Like, the woman has to motion you. Because niggas will just send it.
No,
if it's not if it's not warranted, don't send it. If she prompts you to send it, then she want to see your dick. Simple as that.
My father says no, women don't like dick pics.
I said no, but
we
it's
all
no.
hate them, is what she said.
And I concur. I hate them as well. However, if, again, any attention that's asked for versus soliciting is different.
You was mad as shit at that.
I was mad. We were like, what the fuck is going on? Like, that's exactly how it was.
See, no dick pics. Everybody is unanimous. Over here.
Yeah. They did, but.
But Prince.
Would you wear jeans with the booty cut out?
No.
I'm not saying I would do that. Prince. But at the same time, you would fuck Prince, would you not?
No.
You would?
He's not my type.
Your mother
I'm
would
not
fuck Prince.
Android.
Your
mother
would.
Probably would.
Yeah.
She would definitely.
Prince wore heels.
Yep.
But I'm not into the androgynous. I'm not into that.
But Prince is a different type of nigga, though.
Yeah.
Prince is a different type. I will give her that. Prince is the nigga that created the sign or the symbol that says, I'm man and woman type, pretty much. Like, his symbol mixed
and we never
the gender sign.
Like him, like having a relationship with a man is always women.
But what I'm trying to say is, back at all these old niggas and women say stuff about pictures of, you know what I'm saying, tight clothes and stuff like that, forgetting that you guys used to do the same thing and forgetting that it was history. This is just history repeating itself for real.
I guess I feel like that's true, but I feel like where we are, like, culturally and just people feeling like everything is so fucking subjective. It's all these fucking gray lines. Nobody want to be like black and white and just really keep shit where it's at. They want to like blur everything together. I'm just letting y'all know, sometimes when I see different males, that might keep a female from going smack with one to get smack. Because it's like, this thing might be gay.
Females don't go smack anyway.
But I'm saying a lot. I'm just saying a lot of what I'm saying is you don't really know who's who just because of the fashion.
Females do not go smack anyway. So it's just like,
you don't know who's who. You could know. Like, right now, like, niggas don't know who's who either. Like,
we don't, because y'all transgendering out this
transgendering.
Like, real and shit. On another hand, y'all women are not even helping us. Y'all like, go ahead, fuck with that nigga.
Right.
Y'all not even telling us, hey, boo, don't fuck with that nigga because
that's a nigga.
That's a nigga. I'm a girl, I can tell. Y'all not telling us anything.
And
y'all like, if he gonna be stupid enough to go fuck with that nigga, fuck him.
And some of them are doing it.
All you guys know, you got a friend in me. If anyone ever tries, I'm gonna let you know
I can tell him apart.
My question is, why do women? I got another question, just because she said something about the jeans and shit. Like, why do all women? It's starting to become a trend to look like a fucking drag queen. Like. This extra eyebrow, extra high eyebrow, these motherfuckers. Baby, you don't have the extra jumps.
I know, I just want to be funny.
The highest cheekbones, like strong face jumps. Like, why do everybody...
Super, super, super makeup.
Like, dumbass contour lines that make your face look like an upside down triangle.
Guess what? This is what I want y'all to do. Call them bitches out.
Oh, we do.
Thank you. That's all you got.
We do.
A lot of niggas.
I'm talking about here. We do.
I'm saying a lot of niggas will still go at these same bitches that do look like men, not knowing, and be like, shit, she must be a woman. I'ma just roll the dice on this one. But
roll the dice.
A lot of niggas roll the dice.
A lot of niggas play rush. They play roulette. When it comes to makeup shit, I think it's this ideal of beauty. From like your Kylie Jenners and your different people who have the money and the access to look like whatever they want.
But it's not even just the makeup though.
Well, I'm just using that as an example. So it's like I'm trying to mold myself to whatever I think perfection is or looks like. So to y'all, it's like, damn, this bitch is painting her face. But when she woke up this morning, she probably pulled up YouTube videos for a look that she's trying to go for and just failed miserably. So
I'm talking about, okay, the drag queen look is like the heavy makeup, the wig that you know is a wig but got the baby hair on it, like the big hair, like.
But the wild part is they think,
do.
No, I don't think they
think we don't.
No,
though.
From YouTube today, I think that that's a lie, because so many girls got like YouTube vlogs, they be letting it all hang out. So it's not even for y'all to do like trickery. It's like they really think that that shit pops.
That's my point. Like, why do you think it's popping?
Because the ideal
look like-
of beauty, like if you look in the W magazine, Vanity Fair, you got Kylie
Jenner. The idea of beauty is a boy?
No. You said, why do girls?
I'm asking you, why do women want to look like a drag queen, which is a boy?
Because to them, they don't look like a drag queen. To them, it's a look. That's what I'm saying. Like, your mind, what I'm saying is, when it comes to, like, makeup and video games, just like we don't understand y'all's infatuation and why y'all be so engulfed in 2K. We don't get it.
But
you're missing what I'm saying. For the normal female, we feel like, all right, after y'all play for 15 minutes, y'all should be done. No, y'all like, I'm in the game with my man, then I roll. Like, y'all be in the zone. So what I'm saying is, you don't have the same set of binoculars when it comes to beauty and the standard of makeup as a female.
But y'all support the drag shows and the men down the runway.
Yeah, but I'm talking about the excess of makeup and going overboard. That's, I'm not saying it to take away from that. What I'm saying is, in general, to him, it might be drag, but to her, she like, damn, I got this look from YouTube. I'm about to kill it.
Who the fuck are you trying to kill it for?
Yeah, me? I don't
know.
I mean,
listen,
that's what I'm saying, though.
Definitely
but okay, ladies in the room. Am I bullshitting them when I'm saying, like, when it comes to, like, beauty and makeup, we're looking at it because we think it's art, it's fashion, it's a look. Y'all looking at it like, why the fuck you got that clown shit on your face?
Right.
No.
Right. And, so it's different. It's
and a lot of times,
eyes.
Y'all definitely do be killing it because y'all be looking like fucking Walking from Dead, Walking Dead and shit.
Yeah,
like, y'all be looking like zombies and shit. So like, what the fuck?
Makeup, right? I understand, like, women like makeup and all that shit.
Damn,
so makeup
shit.
Is to, like, highlight beauty that you already have.
Not to give you a whole nother fucking face.
Not, exactly.
You stole somebody else's face.
Right.
Like,
you painted a picture.
And that's why I'm telling y'all, call those hoes out. Because in their mind, they look bomb. I'm trying to tell you, in their mind.
No, it's you. You got to call them hoes out. You got to be a friend.
Just gotta tell them.
Because you got
to
be a friend.
To your friends, yes, to my friends, I do. But to a regular, decular, schmegular bitch in my car, to me, boys, I don't.
No, you got to. You got to be like, that's not it. You got to. Because you got to be like that. Because you just said... Y'all do it to be in competition with each other.
Yeah.
It's not necessarily to bag the most niggas or to get bagged the most or to get the most drinks bought for free tonight.
I feel like that take is more serious from y'all. If I do it, it's gonna be like, that bitch hating. I look bomb.
Well, we hate that shit too.
But your edges from Africa and your hair from Malaysia.
But she got the baby hair wig.
She got the baby.
That's what I'm saying.
Okay, I got a question. Does it bomb? Okay, this is like really a preference. If your girl is in your idea, because everybody's different, killing it. Like, she look good in what she wear, what she do. Do y'all care about, like, if she just pull her wig off at night, do y'all give a fuck?
Hell yeah, I give a fuck.
It depends on what the shit look like.
Yeah,
if you look like a slave under.
Yeah. Like that Viola Davis look.
12 years of walking. 12 years of slave.
Yeah.
If you look like 12 years of slave under that shit.
Viola took
that
wig off and How to Get Away with Murder. I was like, damn.
And
bitch
got an Oscar now and a different
type of rock. If she fat enough, nobody's giving a fuck.
You're crazy as shit.
I'm not.
You hear that, ladies?
Y'all niggas are lying like shit. Y'all seeing the bitch with the wig on, with bald head, looking fucked up. You're like, she fucked up, but she's fat. Y'all lying like shit.
No, it only be the on purpose bald.
No, like nigga, shit, y'all be like,
if she got the Meek Mill's cornrows underneath that shit, how you gonna fix
it? But I've seen niggas be like, she fat as shit. She ugly as a motherfucker, or she fucked up.
But because you ugly don't mean you bald head, like that don't go hand in hand.
What I'm saying to you is, if you would fuck an ugly bitch because she fat as shit, what the fuck makes me think that you wouldn't fuck this bitch or you would give a fuck about the bitch to come to bed and take her wig off?
It's different.
You gotta look at the bitch face. She can't take that off.
Yeah, but if she take the wig off,
she
like,
can't take it off this makeup. Way.
No, she can't. She ugly. Who the fuck got ugly makeup? Well, no.
If I go to sleep, if I'm laying this way, and I like you right here, and you go like you get in the bed with me with that motherfucker on, and when I turn and look, and that motherfucker off,
you're gonna be
and
mad.
You look different, bro. I'm gonna have an issue with that, bruh. Cause you could have kept it on.
I guess I'm saying women who own it though.
Or what if they fall?
Like, be like, boo, I'm about to go to sleep.
Man, fuck that shit. Don't do no wigs. Just I'll pay for the bundles.
The bundles.
I'd rather do that.
Ladies,
yeah.
That's my kind of man.
Bet you don't.
We got fucked.
There's always a catch.
You know it.